Those who inherited the curse of the Zenin family. The one who couldn't fully leave behind that curse. They would all bear witness to the bare flesh of the one who is free. To the one who left it all behind. And his overwhelming intensity.
Even though Toji Zenin had 0%, he was still able to perceive cursed spirits using his 5 senses and cast aside cursed energy. And as time went on, he became better at it. His body drew a hard line against him, and he actually built up a great resistance to all curses. He was superhuman.
Getting started.